How's that coffee, my guy?
It's good, my guy. Psyching out of my mind right now. I'm pretty tired.
That's what I love about this guy, man. He's always psyching. He's the ultimate optimist. And I'm like the ultimate... easily confused as pessimist. But realist.
No, he's not a pessimist.
Both have their positives, both have their negatives. But yeah, it's a pretty dynamic duo. This guy is just aggressively optimistic. It's great.
Yeah, I try to always think of the positives, and sometimes that doesn't work out.
Give the people the line that you give me every time we walk out on the back deck, and the waves are like kind of okay.
Oh, dude, it's fiery! That's just about how I say it.
Every time. It's so good. It's so true, though. He does it every single time, and I'm like, they're okay. He's like, come on, dude, they're firing. So good.
It's it's catch-22. Sometimes you convince yourself they're firing, and then you're all psyched up prior to going out there, and then you get out there, and it isn't very good. But
yeah. So being optimistic, you can bum yourself out pretty easily, unless you continue to be optimistic while being bummed out. Then it's just an all-around optimism.
That's how it works, dude. You get out there, it's not firing, you say, it's gonna be soon. I've always said, even before I was here with my buddy Charlie, if I don't get barreled today, I'm gonna get a barrel tomorrow for sure, dude. And if you just say that every single day, you never know. That day's gonna line up.
There's some truth to that, and that can be applied to pretty much everything, I think. If I'm not gonna make 10 bucks today, I'm definitely gonna make 10 bucks tomorrow, dude.
Exactly.
I feel like we need a name for this little morning, you know, coffee, psych up conversation. What should we call this?
Well, our names both start with J, so it could be Coffee Time with J and J.
Coffee Time.
Coffee Talk.
JJ.
Oh, Coffee Talk with JJ.
Coffee Talk with JJ.
We can have a special intro and everything. We can make it like a show. Like a talk show. Hey!
Exactly.
We could add JJ.
Pinball
we
Wizard! He's awake!
Morning, boys.
Morning, Timmy.
Yeah,
well, it happens every day, whether the camera's there or not. So,
yeah,
I think
we need to, you know, we're solving world problems here.
Yeah.
Why are you laughing, Pinball Wizard? What's so funny?
When you're on the coffee, you solve world problems. Everything comes into view.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of truth to that. If you tell yourself you're solving world problems, you're solving world problems.
And
right?
If you don't solve a world problem today, we'll definitely solve one tomorrow, dude.
Exactly. That's what it's all about. Just keep telling yourself.
All right. Just got a text from Jamie. We are going on a new boat that he wants to buy. I think it's called Turncat, and it's from his buddy Ka'ulu. Like his uncle, I think, makes them. But anyway, we're gonna go check it out. Should be sick. Woo!
Come on.
This thing better be huge.
This thing's massive, bro.
It's pretty big.
It's
bitch.
Coming up now. Yeah, it is nice, dude.
Oh yeah. Oh, beautiful. Oh my god.
And another one.
Yeah.
Boom. Good job.
Well, that was mental. My arm is dead. I can barely hold the camera up. Woo, that was sick.
Never seen one of these creatures in my entire
life. Oh, we threw it away already. It's funny because he goes to talk and I just shut him down. He's like, yeah, I'm getting a couple of those barrels. I'm like, no, bye.
He shuts me right off.
I talk too much anyway, it's all right.
Yeah. I think it's bigger than 10 pounds. If Kulu's claiming 10 pounds, I might give you like 11.
Come on, straight up. Dude, that thing was hard to reel
in. You think
in.
this is not 15? Is this 15?
It was hard, dude.
Are you serious?
This is the biggest beast I've ever seen come out of the ocean. So yeah.
Are you serious or not?
Serious.
I mean, the knife. Like, just imagine you saw a knife just swimming in the water. Like, woo! This thing is like a third of the fish. So you're thinking three fish swimming together is the biggest thing you've ever seen.
Pretty much.
Wow.
Gotta take me fishing more, dude.
Can't wait till he sees a marlin.
Whoa. Oh, bro.
I'm gonna freak
out. Can't wait till he sees like an 800 pound marlin just looking his eye and just be like this.
The eyeball's like this big.
I'm out.
I'll do it.
Bye. Thanks for reeling.
Gnarly.
Light Studios on Job Locks.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm the natural crane here. It's all the pose.
It's a slab of meat right there.
It's a slab.
Hold the can.
It's no way. Get out of here.
Hold the can.
I'm eating a fish heart, dude.
Got it. I smacked a raw egg.
Hold the light. He's eating the heart.
I've caught a fish before.
No, it's your biggest fish. Yeah. Eat the heart.
That's not the rule.
It's the biggest fish you ever seen. It's not the rule.
It is.
Put that away.
You got to eat your first heart.
Yeah, right.
That's your first heart. Yes, you gotta eat
it. No, I'm not eating that. Dude.
If Kaikea says that he needs to eat the heart of his first fish, then he's gonna eat it. We're calling him.
Can we call Kaikea?
Yeah,
Dude.
Call him.
Kaikea. Hey.
What's up, buddy?
We have a question. We need a very honest answer.
Okay.
So what happens when you catch your first big fish?
You gotta eat the heart, let's go.
No! Right. While it's still what?
While it's still beating.
Okay. You're lucky this thing's been on ice.
It's not beating, it's been on ice.
No. Okay, get her going.
You want me to just airdrop this thing to you?
You might have to. I'm gonna close my eyes.
It's like kind of what you gotta do. And then when he first catches his first ahi this summer, when we all go fishing together, he's gonna have to eat the heart while it's beating.
Dude, that sounds so gnarly.
It's your initiation. You're a great fisherman now. Look at the fish you just caught.
Wow. Yeah. I'm amazing fisherman. Yep. Thanks, cool.
Behind the scenes.
Oh my
god. A vlog 290.
So gnar.
Don't chew it. That is your...
If you chew it, you're the man.
Oh, you meant to just...
Put it in!
Oh! Oh!
You gotta finish it. You gotta finish it.
Boy, it's so gross.
Yeah, it Put it back in.
You didn't do this.
Everybody does it.
Everybody does it.
I gotta go.
Swallow it.
Dude, you gotta whack it. You're like sucking on it, dude.
Swallow it. Mm-mm. Swallow it.
I can't, dude.
Swallow it.
I swallowed a chunk.
Dude, no. You gotta eat it all.
Dude, I can't.
That's disgusting. Go.
The thing is still full force right now.
Swallow it. No, you got to. You got to.
It's your initiation. I can't.
It's your initiation.
Down.
2, 1. Swallow that thing. Swallow it.
Put it down.
Bro.
That is so gnarly. But it's a part of the initiation, alright?
Oh, yeah. Right
How
on.
How was it, dude?
So good. Delicacy.
Here, whack it down
dude,
with this.
Dude, no! That was water, dude.
Legendary.
Where's the hose?
Here you go, Water. I got fresh water in a cup, but if you prefer hose.
Oh, dude.
Is it really
it's still
gross?
In between my it's so gross.
Really?
It's like the it's like this weird slimy chewy.
But is it like the taste is really
it's
bad
like
too?
Super fishy.
Ooh.
Super fishy.
Well, yeah. That fish heart. Do not recommend, but all in good fun. Well worth the memory. Well worth the experience. The boat turned out to be really, really sick. Takes heavy seas, no problem. I mean, Jamie was like, I'll never take it in this big a wave, so it was a good test for the boat. So pretty cool, pretty exciting that he's going to pull the trigger on that sometime in the near future. And we'll have just a better platform to fish and film from and make content and have good times. And yeah, it's always exciting, little upgrades in life, you know? Something really cool is happening today. My dad's buying a new jet ski, and it kind of is like perfect timing with his birthday. His birthday was yesterday, and he's getting the jet ski today. So I'm gonna go with him. He's really, really excited about it. We got big plans to go foiling, fishing, diving, doing all kinds of stuff on this jet ski. And so the first steps is picking it up, and then there's a bunch of things we gotta do to it. We gotta get a safety sled, we gotta do some modifications to it, and then it'll be good to go. So we're gonna go check that out and see how excited my dad is about it. You know, he's been working hard the last few years, and he's got to a point where he's got a little bit extra cash, and he called me the other day. He was like, hey man, like I'm thinking about buying a jet ski. And I was like, that's so sick, you should do it. And he's like, I know I should be saving up, you know, like whatever, buy a house or a property or any or whatever. And I'm like, yeah, but come on, like you gotta live your life too. So he was like, yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. I was like, yeah, totally. And he's like, all right, we're picking it up Friday. And so here we are, it's Friday, we're gonna go pick it up.
This place looks nuts.
Look at all these things.
That's the one. That's the one.
Yeah. Sick.
Got it all trailed up. That's the one. Are any of these ones over here the same?
Maybe this black and yellow one.
How do you feel?
That's all the toys.
There's too many toys in here. Look at all these things.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
This is the one.
FXSVHO.
Supercharged.
Supercharged for super fun.
Let's go charge it. Oh, coming at the barbershop too lit. Pocket full of nickels blowing super draw. Smoother than the Cadillac with cruise control. Doing what I do, you know. Women playing hard to get. As I pull up on the boulevard, flossing it. Like, ain't that boy?
Well, I think it's safe to say that everyone's psyching out of their mind, especially my dad. Quite the process, lots of paperwork, blah, 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 blah. Who cares? Cool part is we have a jet ski now, and we're gonna start decking it out to be like the ultimate getting out there mobile to go fishing, foiling, diving, you name it, all kinds of adventures.
Oh, mom's home.
Better tell somebody we rollin' out, we rollin', we rollin'.
have it.
We got it.
Good job.
Woo-hoo. Yeah. Bounce like that. Roll right now. Bounce like that. Roll right now.